Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Valorant error code 46. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1, right click on start menu and click on task manager and click on reboot client option and right click and click on end task and close the task manager. Method number 2, open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator. And type this command like this and press enter and type another command and press enter and close the command prompt. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type Valorant. Right click on Valorant application and click on open file location. And select the Valorant application and right click, click on property and go to compatibility tab and check this box, run this program in compatibility mode, and also check this box, run this program as an administrator and click apply and click OK and close this window and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Valorant error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.